Good morning, everybody, and welcome. Memorial Day is sacred with the almost visible presence of those who have gone before us. We honor the memory of those who gave their lives in the service of our country, and of those who have dropped their business by the wayside of life and are gone to their eternal rest. May the ceremonies of today deepen our reverence for our departed heroes and friends. Let us renew our pledge of loyalty to our country and its flag. Let us resolve by word and deed to emphasize the privilege and duty of patriotism.
Let us pray. Almighty God, giver of all victories, we thank thee for the opportunities which abide in this land, for thy guidance in the hour of peril, and thy tender love in time of need. Help us to remember the devotion of those who gave their lives in the service of their country. Not only those who rest here, but also those who sleep beyond the seas, and those whose last resting place will not be known until the last day. O God, teach us to honor them by the cherishing the ideals for which they fought. May thy merciful blessing rest upon those they left behind. Keep us steadfast in the cause of human rights and liberties, unselfish of purpose and humble of heart. Give us the will to do the right, and that goodness and justice will prevail, so that one and all may live in peace. Amen.
Thank you. us stand with bowed heads in solemn memory of our heroic dead. Again, our nation has assembled to remember 1,000 battles of land, sea, and air. Echo the glory of their valiant deeds under the quiet sod or beneath the murmuring waves. Their bodies sleep in peace, but the destinies of veterans, their souls go marching on. Because of them, our lives are free. Because of them, our nation lives. All who stand with us today, will you not consecrate yourselves with us to emulate their sacred service, that those who rest in heroes' graves may not have died in vain.
Let us pray.
Eternal God, we thank you for the sacrifice of those we remember today. They handed us the torch of freedom. Make us worthy to carry it until it is safely delivered to the next generation. In memory of those who serve, may we pledge the same self-sacrifice and devotion. And O Lord, secure to us and to our children the peace for which our veterans served and died.
Honor Guard, salute the dead.
Honor Guard, left hand, hunk. Port, arm. Ready. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the American Legion Post 545, we thank you for coming. We wish you all a blessed Memorial Day holiday, and that concludes our ceremony. Thank you.